An open letter to George Tsamis. We can't begin to express how grateful we all feel to have had you as our manager for the past 18 seasons. You're a great man, a great sport, and a great competitor. You engineered 954 wins for Saints fans, 12 winning seasons, 10 playoff appearances, 6 championship appearances, and 2 of the most dramatic championship titles in modern sports history.
And the Saints, in absolutely the most unbelievable fashion, the 15-year drought is over!
But success on the field is not the only reason you remained our manager for 18 seasons. It's the man you are off the field. You did everything we asked of you with good humor and enthusiasm. You'd graciously give of your time to throw batting practice to our fans, to run our youth camps, or to sign post-game autographs. Even packing your players on a bus immediately after a tough loss to go bowling with the kids from Aces. You even put up with our shenanigans in the front office. You never batted an eye when we asked you to pause a game so we could throw food at each other, or complained that there were 50,000 twister dots painted on your outfield. No matter what the ask, your answer was the same. If it's good for the Saints, it's good by me. From day one, George, you got it. We are who we are because you are who you are. And we will forever be grateful. Thank you, George. You're forever a friend, forever our family, and forever a saint.